Hello, my name is Testing Recoder, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing more Skyblock, but this episode's going to be a little different. We're actually not going to edit this episode at all, because I didn't have much time today. So... I want to build a... I want to build something. I'm not sure what I want to build yet, but I want to build something. Why don't we take one of these areas, like these split off areas right here, and turn it into like a little alcove for a house. I like this for the floor. That would look nice. Doesn't need to be too big. We don't have a lot of time, so... Okay, I need some cobblestone. I'm gonna use these slabs instead. Perfect. Now I just do that. And then put some wood on top. I'm out of slabs. Let's craft some more slabs. There we go. Now we have a roof above our head and a window to, well, nothingness. Eventually there'll be something cool there. But right now, there is not. What am I making? Oh, I need fences. That's right. Do you think I have a piece of wool? Because if I had a piece of wool, I could put a painting in there. Alright, so now that I got a painting, we need to get a nice homey painting here. That's too big. Where'd my painting go? Oh. I don't like that one. That one's nice. Okay, and we can move our furnace next to the bed so we can be nice and warm. I'm gonna put the furnace in the wall. And a chest next to our bed for important stuff. Here we go. That's pretty good. It's a pretty good start. Only took about 5 minutes. Nice little shack. I kind of want to take this and make it deeper and have it as like a kind of pond and make it more circular. A little bit of a problem. That's not right, is it? No, that was not right. Okay, so this will make it more circular. Bring our cauldron into the house. I don't want to put it in the floor. So out here where it still can collect rainwater would be good. Our secondary bed. You know, I can go in our chest. Some late night snacks. Okay, there we go. I don't think anything in this chest is that important. So, I'm probably just gonna break it and let everything despawn. I am gonna check first though, just in case. Yeah, there's not really anything important in here. Well, guess I took out all of that. Do this one block at a time. Should probably use slabs. Two. There we go. make this a little deeper. Oops. Filling in a bit of a pond. Unfortunately, the entire pond is made out of cobblestone, so that kind of sucks. Now we shall wait for the game to catch up. Okay. Now we just gotta place a roof. And once we place the roof, we can destroy the roof, and we should have a perfect pond that we can just descend downward as much as we want. Oh no. I didn't think this through. Well, that's a slight problem. It's only a slight problem because it causes a minor inconvenience. Being that I gotta take this cauldron all the way back up there to get 2 buckets of water. That is quite unfortunate. But that's all the time I have for this episode. I am Testing Recoded. Thanks for watching.